desk rejection of manuscripts is an immediate decision made by an editor on a manuscript before it goes out for review. Editors or editors-in-chief receive many manuscripts a day. They don't put them all forward for review, they don't send them all out, and they have to make a decision as to which ones go forward.